Select movement mode. Select weapon specialty from available data. Display exabyte download summary. Appearance options now available. Modify any category as desired. Accept download when ready.
Thank you. successful.
Congrats! Now that you're off the ship, I'm Oracle. You've just teleported into the MPD's 3rd Precinct Station, one of the many Justice League safe houses we keep in Gotham and Metropolis. The safe houses are where you'll find contacts for missions, mailboxes, vendors, and the teleporter to the Justice League Watchtower.
This is Superman. I saw how you dealt with Brainiac. I'm asking you to help us with the situation here in Metropolis. With the Brainiac attacks, we need all the help we can get. Gorilla Grodd's army is attacking and devolving humans into apes. We've got to stop them before they overtake Metropolis.
Keeping your equipment in good working order makes all the difference, as well as making sure you've got the latest, greatest gear.
Tried to stop Grodd's gorillas at the Queensland boardwalk, but they're using tech even Star Labs hasn't seen in action before. See what you can do about shutting this down.
Here's some background intel. Gorilla Grodd is a hyper-intelligent ape who hates humanity. He believes apes, meaning himself, should rule. As if Brainiac weren't bad enough.
Those gorilla troops are trapping civilians with Grodd's devolution devices. Destroy the devices and weaken Grodd's forces.
Pound them for Grodd!
Destroy the fuel!
Grodd's usual trick is mind control, so I'm betting that's part of those devolvers. Grodd turns people to apes, then controls their minds. And he considers us uncivilized? Villains.
Now that Grodd's main force is weakened, we need to help those devolved citizens. Grodd has neural arrays clustered on rooftops nearby to reinforce his devolution devices. Take those out, and you can create a device to reverse the devolution effect. Flash is going after Grodd in his hideout. This should be yours. Until that device loses power, you can free people from Grodd's devolution effects. Help citizens, and get that tech off the streets.
The heroes kick your ass. Please stop. Ah. I owe you my life. Thank you.
Initiating devolution process. Devolving. Devolving. Backwards DNA.
Get ready. I have bad news. The Flash is out of contact. He's always beaten Grodd before. Grodd is definitely out for revenge.
This is Superman. We're not gonna let Grodd win this one. If you can find the Flash inside his base, the two of you can take down Grodd.
Begin transforming the prisoners. How quickly? Detecting prisoners escaping. Sending reinforcements.
Get me out of here before Grodd sees you. Use that control over there. Watch it! He's devolving those prisoners!
Devolving? Ignorant, vainglorious fools! You know nothing! Primitive scum! Tremble before Grodd!
Think fast! It's go time!
Cross Grodd, human. We will meet again.
I'm going to run to Gorilla City and check with Solovar. See you in a flash.
This has confiscated Grodd's tech, which should put a stop to his plans for world domination. At least for today. I want to thank you for your courage under fire. And I know the Flash wants to thank you personally. He's at the local police station safe house, with thanks.
Hey, it's my partner in Monkey Ball. You up for a new crisis? 'Cause Hive's taken over the Metrodome, and Superman thinks you can handle it.
Superman speaking. Given your past work, I know you're the one to handle this situation. The Hive and Queen Bee are usually more interested in creating drones than hijacking trucks. But that's just what they're doing at the Metropolis Metrodome. They're attacking Star Labs transports to steal mass payloads of exobytes. We must reduce our losses. Those exobytes are critical to defeating Brainiac.
Latest information. I don't understand why they would want exobytes. They're just mindless drones under the influence of Queen Zazzala's hypnopollen. Which, by the way, you should not breathe. Got it?
The Hive has turned the Metrodome into a fortress to defend their stolen exobytes and spread their mind-controlling hypnopollen across the city. Take out those dispensers and tag the exobyte containers for pickup. Star Labs will take it from there.
Those Hive stingers carry a hypnotizing neurotoxin. Lucky for you, you seem to be able to resist it.
Bad news. Queen Bee's drones have LexCorp and Star Lab scientists hostage inside the Metrodome. We must free those scientists before she steals their minds and converts them into drones.
Guys are freaking me out.
just saved vital researchers in the fight against Brainiac. Although Lex doesn't see it, we all need to be working together. But we'll save that fight for another day. For now, take out the Hive's main power generator so you can get to Queen Bee and find out what's really behind this Hive invasion.
That stinks!
Defense protocols. Alert Hive soldiers.
Hive Mind has been breached. Overriding directive. Bring the Exobytes to Brainiac. Bring the Exobytes to Brainiac.
Bring the Exobytes to Brainiac! Guards! Protect your queen with your lives!
Destroy the intruder!
Is in control of Queen Bee. He's using her drones to recover his exobytes. I hope this stings Brainiac in the end, but if she doesn't, we will. I'll be in touch, and thanks. Superman out.
So now you're the hero-sized bug zapper. Nice! I'll be working with you again soon.
Time to fix the flashpoint paradox. The metal timeline is what I'd expect from Professor Zoom, who has conveniently gone missing. Get ready to team up with the cyborg and Oracle from the flashpoint world. I've got us a new ally from that world too. Batman. Same dark and brooding, but definitely a different guy under the cowl. Be careful around him.
Thank you.
Heads up, there's trouble in the Tomorrow District. Circe's bestia morphs are all over the area, which means Circe can't be far behind. Zatanna in the Chinatown safe house can give you further instructions.
Keeping your equipment in good working order makes all the difference, as well as making sure you've got the latest, greatest gear.
Hey! It's my good friend, that total stranger! I'm Ambush Bug. Step right up and...
Amazon forces, including Wonder Girl herself, have responded, but more help is needed. Get down there and stop Circe.
My greetings. Circe's bestia morphs are running rampant in the Tomorrow District. Wonder Girl went in to investigate, but I have not heard from her since. Clearly, Circe is up to foul play. I charge you, track down Wonder Girl and defeat Circe's plans.
Giganta kidnapped Wonder Girl? She's always wanted the power of an Amazon princess. Circe must have promised her exactly that. We have to get to Wonder Girl quickly.
Circe's beasts will know where Giganta has taken Wonder Girl. Seek out Lieutenant Pythia. She will give you something to loosen their tongues.
Torch of Remembrance. Wonder Woman wants its power in your...
That Promethean flame will draw the information out of those bestiomorphs. No matter how the poor beasts try to protect their mistress.
Good. Now that you have a theme for your base, you need to get a deed. These are used to actually grant base ownership and to select a location for the entrance.
Speak. Circe promised Wonder Girl to Giganta. Has begun. I tell you nothing. Enough! They took Amazon Girl to the Metro.
The kidnapping, those mystic stones, all this points to Circe creating a ritual to swap Giganta's mind into Wonder Girl's body. This is really big. No pun intended.
Circe has enchanted those Sisyphean stones to prevent you from passing through. Destroy them! We must stop the ritual Circe and Giganta have planned for Wonder Girl. Giganta once wanted to possess my own body. Now Circe must have promised her Wonder Girls. Knowing Giganta, her greed and impatience will lead her to rush the ritual. Go carefully. A mistake could condemn them both.
Circe's beasts are at my command. Challenge me and die, mortal.
already begun the ritual, with a few minor improvements. Now I will transfer my powerful mind into Wonder Girl's body, and the strength of the gods will be mine!
Ugh! What's happening? It's like you've got hooks in my mind!
It's working! It's working! I feel her power! Your body is mine!
Again. You really don't appreciate how awesome your boots are? You walk around with someone else's. I'll take care of Big Bertha here. Thanks again.
Circe's plan to use Giganta and Wonder Girl has failed. Knowing Circe, she will simply turn her eye to other targets. But we will be ready for her.
Giganta. The bigger they are,
the harder they fall.
Ready for more action? A situation is rapidly spiraling out of control in Little Bohemia. Speak to Dr. Sarah Charles of the 5th Precinct.
Patients are rioting all over the med wing at Metropolis General Hospital.
Superman. Lex Luthor sponsored a special med wing at Metropolis General Hospital. Everything points to it being a cover for illegal experiments. Help the escape patients as much as you can. And then they'll get to the bottom of this. These poor people are a threat to themselves and anyone else until we discover what Lex did. Use Star Lab's special containment sphere to take them safe.
hospital roof. Get up there and hold the station these people can escape.